The benefits of garlic and ginger. Benefits of garlic and ginger. Garlic, Allium sativum, is an edible bulb native to Central Asia. It's used to flavor foods and meals from worldwide, specifically those from Oriental and Mediterranean cuisines. Raw garlic has a sharp, spicy as well as poignant taste, but it sweetens and has a much nuttier and also pleasant flavor when it's cooked. Garlic occurs to couple quite possibly with ginger Zingiber officinale, which is an edible rhizome or root native to China. Ginger has an extremely warm and also tangy flavor with just a touch of citrus sweetness. Both garlic and also ginger can be utilized in their raw type, blended right into a paste or utilized as a dried out seasoning. Ginger and also garlic can definitely be used individually, however, they likewise work well together and also complement each other in many standard recipes. Including both garlic and also ginger to meals like Asian mix fry, Korean kimchi, Indian dal or Caribbean rice as well as beans gives them their characteristic taste and also scent. A history of medicinal makes use of not just are these two spices staples in the cooking area, but both have actually also been treasured throughout the background for their medicinal residential or commercial properties. According to the National Institutes of Health and Wellness's National Facility for Complementary as well as Integrative Health and Wellness, garlic has been made use of as a health help for centuries by Egyptians, Romans, Greeks, Chinese, Japanese and also Native Americans. Its usages throughout history consist of raising stamina. Early Greek Olympians consumed it before their athletic contests, and as a cure for leprosy, bloodsuckers, arthritis, and infections. Ginger has a just as crucial background going back countless years. It was and also still is an important part of traditional Chinese and Ayurvedic medication. A short article on the standard Chinese medicine uses for ginger was published in April 2019 in the journal Acta Agriculturae Scandinavica. The authors discuss that ginger has actually traditionally been used for nausea, vomiting, bloating, dyspepsia and also other food poisonings. In typical Chinese medication, it's considered a yang herb, which is heating and stimulating. It's been used to reinforce the body after blood loss, and also to safeguard against cardiovascular diseases. Study sustains garlic's advantages. There is a good body of contemporary research on the health and wellness benefits of garlic, but much of human study has actually utilized garlic supplements as opposed to fresh garlic. A January 2014 review published in Avicenna Journal of Phytomedicine found that the health benefits of garlic can be attributed to a number of bioactive substances, one of the most important of which is allicin. In lab research studies, garlic substances have actually been shown to have antimicrobial homes against microorganisms like Escherichia coli, Staphylococcus aureus, and Salmonella. It is additionally reliable versus different fungal and also viral infections. Consuming garlic consistently or taking aged garlic supplements could likewise assist to decrease your threat of persistent diseases like diabetes mellitus or heart problem. According to the above evaluation, garlic supplements taken along with metformin are more effective in decreasing fasting blood sugar in those with diabetes mellitus than metformin alone. A research study released in the Journal of Nutrition in February 2016 found that garlic supplements also lower blood pressure and cholesterol. Scientists reported a significant decrease in high blood pressure in those with hypertension, blood pressure above 140/90 mmHg. Furthermore, the very same research study located that, amongst 2,300 grown-ups with reasonably high cholesterol, those who took aged garlic supplements for more than 2 months saw an average reduction in their complete cholesterol of 17 mg per deciliter, and 9 mg per deciliter in their LDL, poor, cholesterol. Ginger and gastrointestinal makes use of. According to an October 2015 evaluation released in Botanics, Targets and Treatment, ginger has many comparable health and wellness advantages. It's been shown to have antibiotic and also antimicrobial residential properties against many different types of microorganisms, including Helicobacter pylori. The microorganisms are typically responsible for tummy abscess. Some studies in this review additionally suggest that ginger can reduce high blood pressure, cholesterol, and also blood sugar. Nevertheless, the most promising research study on ginger sustains its standard usage for stomach ailments, specifically nausea or vomiting, as well as mobility concerns. A study published in April 2019 in Phytotherapy Research showed that topics undergoing radiation treatment for breast cancer cells had less regular as well as severe queasiness as well as throwing up after taking ginger in the form of pill supplements, important oil, or powdered ginger root. A November 2018 testimonial on ginger published in Food Scientific Research and Nutrition reports that ginger can boost contractions in the stomach, which makes it empty better. This might minimize food digestion troubles in individuals with gastroparesis or other troubles related to swallow clearing. Researchers have actually located that 100 mg of ginger essence, or 2 grams of fresh ginger rhizome, resulted in faster tummy emptying compared to a sugar pill. It's clear that both ginger and garlic have a vast array of wellness advantages. Try to use them commonly to flavor your meals, and also you may likely wind up a little bit healthier from consuming even more of these powerful spices.